Tired of being pushed around? Would you like to do some pushing around instead? Would you like a body that can't fail to attract women? A body that is the envy of other men.
Oh, I must get one of those.
Have your skinny, scrawny little body for just 15 minutes a day.
I've heard that one before, Ducky.
Let me slap 50 pounds of He-Man muscles on you! Thick Herculean arms, a deep, massive chest, atomic-powered legs, shoulders a yard wide, and right in the privacy of your own home. What's my secret? It's dynamo tension, muscles pulling against muscles the natural way. Here's living proof. And there's no need to stop there. So don't delay. Send today for my gigantic free 78-page muscle building course.
Postman.
And start building a body you can be proud of.
You know, I really enjoy interviewing applicants for this management training course. Come in. come and sit down.
Thank you.
Would you mind just standing up again for one moment? Take a seat.
Sorry?
Take a seat.
Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Morning.
Tell me, why do you say good morning when you know perfectly well that it's afternoon?
Well, you said good morning.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Oh, dear. Good evening.
Goodbye.
No. Aren't you going to ask me why I rang the bell?
Why did you ring the bell?
Why do you think I rang the bell? What? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Well, I'm
too late. Good night. Ding 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 ding. Good night. Ding 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 ding.
This is the interview for the management training course, is it?
Yes, yes it is.
Oh.
Good night. Ding 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 ding.
Oh dear, I don't think I'm doing very well.
Why do you say that?
Well, I don't know.
Do you say it because you didn't know?
Well, I don't know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Right.
I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Well, why do you think I did that then?
Well, I don't know.
Aren't you curious?
Well, yes.
Well, why don't you ask me?
Well,
name?
Well, what?
Your name, please, your name.
David.
David. Shaw?
Oh, yes.
David Shaw.
No, Thomas.
Thomas Shaw.
No, David Thomas.
Good night.
Oh dear, we're back to that again.
Good night.
I don't know what to do when you do that.
Well, do something. Good night. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good.
Good?
Very good. Do it again. Very good indeed. Quite outstanding. Right, ready now. Right, once more.
Good night. Ding, 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 ding. David Mott.
Well, I don't care. I want to know what's going on. I think you're deliberately trying to humiliate people. I'm going straight out of here, and I'm going to tell the police exactly what you do to people. And I'm going to make bloody sure that you never do this again. There! What do you think of that? Ah, what do you think of that?
Very good, Mott.
Well, do I get the job?
Well, I'm afraid not. I'm afraid all the vacancies were filled several weeks ago.
Well, that was all good fun, and we all had a jolly good laugh. But I would like to assure you that you'd never be treated like that if you had an interview here at the Careers Advisory Board. Perhaps I should introduce myself. I am the head of the Careers Advisory Board. I wanted to be a doctor, but there we are. I'm head of the Careers Advisory Board. Or a sculptor, something artistic. Or an engineer with all those dams, but there we are. It's no use crying over spilled milk. The facts are there, and that's that. I'm the head of this lousy ball. Never mind. Now, I wonder if you've ever considered what a very profitable line of work this man is in.
Burglar! Burglar!
Yes?
Burglar, madam.
What you want?
I want to come in and steal a few things, madam.
Are you an encyclopedia salesman?
No, madam. I'm a burglar. I burgle people.
I think you're an encyclopedia salesman.
Oh, I'm not. Open the door. Let me in, please.
If I let you in, you'll sell me encyclopedias.
I won't, madam. I just want to come in, ransack the flat. Honestly?
Promise? No encyclopedias?
None at all.
All right. You better come in, then.
Mind you, I don't know whether you've ever really considered the advantages of owning a really fine set of modern encyclopedias, you know? They can do you really wonders.
That man was a successful encyclopedia salesman. But not all encyclopedia salesmen are successful. Here is an unsuccessful encyclopedia salesman. Now here are two unsuccessful encyclopedia salesmen. I think there's a lesson there for all of us.